Surrender.
Daddy, help!
I can help you.
Why not? Who are you?
Check him. What? For what? What do you guys want?
See, open your eyes.
It's clear. This one? Open your eye. She clear?
Open your eye.
Eddie.
Like the dentist.
Eddie,
is clear.
Eddie.
Clear.
Shut up. Are they good?
So far, yes.
Come with us.
We will shoot.
Jesus, what do you guys want anyway? Just
come with us and we will help you.
Get down!
Don't do what he says or else he'll use the zapper thing!
You gonna do anything funny?
No!
No!
No! No! No! Don't!
Tell me your names! Don't try to be funny business either!
I'm Edward Mickens, he's Jace McLaughlin's. I don't know why we both had the Mick. It's just weird, it's a coincidence.
Yeah.
But anyway, why do you keep trying to kill us?
Get on the chair and I'll explain everything.
Okay.
Sit down.
Where?
Now.
Over Sit. Here, Eddie!
So why is there no one left on Earth? You seem like a guy to know.
Come over here.
I'll tell you.
Stay down.
We're curious. We're curious.
Shut up.
It was a zombie attack. 2024.
Barely. The government, the media said it was just a small virus and that everyone would get over it. But everyone started.
They lied.
They
didn't
want people running around killing each other.
Wait. We zombies?
They're real.
How do you know?
We've seen them firsthand. We are the government.
Come over to the computer. Your friend Edward's over there.
How did he get there so
Don't
fast?
Touch you.
Well, we kind of told him to get over here because he'll know. So, don't touch anything.
What is this?
Zombie attack 2000. Dude, zombies are fake. How much times are we going to tell you?
Sit down.
Jace,
don't touch the
listen
gun.
Listen to him, Jace.
Okay. What's a gun?
I think it's something the government banned in 2014.
No, we didn't ban it yet. Hmm. And there is no government
probably
except for the survivor.
Probably 2014. Probably like, I'm guessing like 2000.
What's a gun?
There's some more information, but most of it has been
probably
classified.
2000.
Wait, so if you can do everything yourself, why would you take us?
Because we need as many survivors as we can. See?
Yeah, but...
Says the government has found survivors and are using them for help.
Get off!
Yes, Dara? Okay, I'll bring them into their room.